came to these lands. To escape my past. To start a new life. I can hide no longer. I do not want this war. We have suffered enough. Prophecy did not lead us here. Nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
Going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin burns too.
Might as well be. A big fat smile on my face.
For Brock.
Tower's fallen.
And if Odin goes after Niflheim next?
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
You've got to stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start.
Work to do.
You three, follow. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. To the war machines.
Next plan, brother.
We have no other plan. Our focus remains on the war machines.
We should head for the flaw behind the Asgard Tower. Without Ragnarok, it's our only chance to break through the wall.
Princess Flaw! You said only Saturn knew how to use it.
And pray I was wrong. Enemy behind you!
The war machines. We use them to breach the flaw and strike the city with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good. Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm destroying fire giant, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing.
I would think so.
Then we must hurry.
Nasty head! You are away from us!
Looks like the giant giants made it after all.
The snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, Blade.
The Einherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must sever it.
Go.
Still no sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this funnel of Huntawa.
What's the plan? How are we gonna
breach
the wall without Ragnarok?
The war machine.
Oh! So, we're pretty dead.
Your friend.
She'll be fine!
We got more important things to worry about. Even if we can breach the wall.
Perhaps it is better this way.
Better for who? The dwarves are here! Way to go, Sindri! It's just Sindri!
I know, I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this!
Sindri!
Save it! Odin forced them to build those war machines. And I'm here to tear them down!
Before you break them, we must turn them on the floor.
Fine. Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after the giants.
What bloody time he showed up.
That's what you wanted.
I didn't want this. No.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
Who are they?
Midgardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything.
What are you doing?
Son, listen closely. You feel their pain because that is who you are. And you must never sacrifice that. Never. Not for anyone. I was wrong, Atreus. I was wrong. Open your heart. Open your heart to their suffering. That is your mother's wish. And mine as well. Today, sir. Today, we will be better.
But what can we do?
You see the size of that thing? I think we're gonna win.
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we...
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
That's suicide.
It may be. But we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the flaw?
Only one way to find out.
You three, get those people to safety wherever you can find it.
We will see if done.
Freya and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin,
will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Valky!
No! No! Protect him! I will help those that are trapped and meet you at the fall. Go! Go, Atreus!
Sentry! Be careful and stay behind me!
You be careful. I'm here to fight.
Can I just say?
No, you can't. Shut up and fight.
Bucky Lee!
Thank you.
No, I just want...
I don't care what you want. This changes nothing.
You really had me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin. Sindri, no! She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjoldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us. Knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here? What?
He'll sacrifice anyone at a problem in front of him. The Midgardians. Your friend, our family, any of us. I had hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
Thrud. I never doubted that you would make the finest Valkyrie these realms have ever seen. But not for him. Do you understand? But our family. Without Odin, we can be one again. A real one. What he's doing is wrong.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him. You don't owe him your death. No shit.
Dad will never let them get your grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people? Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, too.
Finally. Shoot it.
The girl.
Hi, Thrud Thor's daughter.
Thor's daughter?
My friend.
Einar Jarl, on the way.
Great Lodge. That's where we gotta go.
Yeah. Hey, Monolith. That may not be our biggest problem right now.
Commandander!
Get back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok. This fight is mine.
But if I could just...
Take Atreus and the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Get away from her!
Dad, wait!
I am done with you and your son! No more fucking games! And this time, I'm allowed to kill you. We do not need to do this. We do. It's what we are.
Stay in control of it, brother.
That is, I know. I take. Can you?
Thor, the lad seems to think you've changed. Prove it, goblin.
Fucking goblin. Fight and die. Won't be enough!
You're what the old father made you! You can choose to...
You are!
Go on, think for yourself a lot! Your family's falling apart!
Like you know. You attack my daughter! No! I did not! You bring this to my home! To my family!
Things could change!
fuck are you waiting for?
Your daughter. My son calls her friend.
If you try to hurt her...
I would not.
Don't you know what I've done?
Yes! But what will you do now?
We don't change. Destroy us!
No more. No more. For the sake of our children, we must be better.
Why isn't he dead? Are you talking? Who told you to do that? You don't talk! You don't think! I think you kill! It's a simple fucking concept!
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken? I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill! I didn't want this. I did not want this.
No!
Dude, this was all their fault. They've done this to us, to our family. Looks like I gotta do everything around here.
Listen,
you look, son! You freed us!
What?
Rude's gonna be fine. I saved her. And Thor. That one's on you. You turned him against me. You turned them all against me.
Started this fight.
No. This all started long before you showed up. You are a nobody. A plague, god, killer. This is what you want, right?
Was this everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want.
Not quite yet.
Oh.
think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell. I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath. But now, I realize there's only one thing I need you to know. You have no hold on me anymore!
That's my friend. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband. You always sought knowledge well. Now, I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen!
I always loved you, you know?
You've never loved anyone!
We don't talk about it!
Father? Freya?
You did it, Loki. No, no, no. No more fighting. No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki. Groa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on a mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this. Put on the mask, Loki. Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son. I trust you.
Choose to be nothing! No!
Attack!
You've waited a long time for this, haven't you, Chris? So have I!
Too late for that!
Left foot!
Fly! Three against one.
Don't forget me, old fucker.
What did you call me?
That one for Brock.
Brock!
Oh!
from fire.
This was our chance, Loki. I could have had my answers. I could have learned the truth. You took that away from me. I could have made things better. We could have made the Nine Realms better.
This was never about the realms or me. It was about you.
You destroyed everything. My home, my family, my kingdom.
You did those things. Your choices. You killed your own son.
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. You have to stop. You can choose to be better.
No, I can't. I have to know what happens next. I will never stop.
Why'd you have to say that? Sofna. Apfra. Desu. Sofna. Ethan. Sofna. 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 Do with him.
I swore I would never rob from you the choice between life and death.
I have waited so long for this moment. And now that I'm here, I don't need this to make me whole.
We stopped his madness. That's all that matters.
Ragnarok. He's here.
Is your own. Follow it, and you'll end up right where you're supposed to be.
Huh?
There he is. Wake up, Atreus. Wake up. Glad you've come back to us.
Hi. Where is my father?
Somewhere here in the Holt. He'll be glad to see you.
Thanks, Hare.